Who's this one for?
The one and only Sharni.
Oh my god.
Sharni, hi. Hi, your baby girl.
All I can say about Sharni is wow.
Wow, with a capital L.
Yeah, no.
Capital W, sorry.
No, yeah, capital what?
What capital L? I don't even know why.
Yeah, capital W-O-W. Wow, just wow.
Do your wow like the...
Wow.
That's his best wow, my best wow. Wow! Yeah.
Okay. How are we starting this one then?
Let's just say how good, well...
Other than, besides the obvious, how absolutely stunning she is.
Well, obviously she looks in the mirror, right?
Yeah, she's
good. So she obviously knows that she's good looking.
If she doesn't, she needs poking in the eye.
No, I'm not going to lie, if I was Sharni, I'd probably look at myself naked or something. Like.
Let's not even get into that. That's what I would do if I was Sharni. Let's not even get into that situation. Okay. Okay.
You're pretty much stunning.
Pretty much?
Pretty much.
Without a shadow of a doubt, you mean?
Yeah.
That's better.
What he said.
Yeah.
And I think, oh, you know what song we should sing?
What?
I'm sexy and I know it.
Oh, my
yeah, because
God.
She is sexy and she knows it.
Yeah, true. But,
You could bounce a penny off her bum. Like. Sorry, we're getting too...
we're getting too sexually...
What?
Nothing. Okay.
Fuck up, man. It's only fucking me, you and Mike can know about that.
Hello? Know about what?
Yeah, know about what?
If
you know the answer, comment.
Okay. Wow, okay. Okay, me and Gav come up with a song that best described our feelings towards Sharni. Yes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, so we're going to start off with a song and then we're going to get into the deep shit.
Sing along if you recognise it.
So, are you going to mime it?
Yeah.
I'll dance.
You going to dance?
Yeah, because I don't know them. Oh, this would be a wrong time. No!
No!
Okay,
Yes! Fucking hell, scared of life anyway. Hear the sound of your body drip, drip, drip. As I kiss both sets of lips. Hear the sound of your body drip, drip, drip. As I kiss both sets of lips. I ain't afraid to drown. If that means I'm deep up in your ocean, yeah. Girl, I'll drink you down. Sipping on your body all night.
Calm down, mister.
Oh, right, sorry, I really like that song. I really like that song. Please song.
And hopefully Sharni does as well.
Yeah.
Anyway, we found out that you like Chris Brown, so yeah, we did that for you, because that's a bit of Chris Brown. If you don't know that song, it's called Wet the Bed with Ludacris.
I think it's pretty self-explanatory. Mm-hmm.
Well, if it's something like really random, like Spaceship, Chris Brown's... Chris Brown's Spaceship, that's what it's called.
Yeah, that'd be really weird. Okay, special moments.
Special moments. Easily, yeah. Easily. at one of Nathan's parties, yeah. Mm-hmm. It's me, Ricky and Sharni in this, like, little bed thing.
You lucky man.
I know. So I can technically say that I slept with Sharni and Ricky at the same time. No harm,
man. I was going to
anyway,
say,
yeah.
No Liam stuff, yeah.
But anyway, yeah.
Sorry. Right,
but anyway, yeah. anyway. I had all the blanket and she was moaning. And I did feel pretty bad, but it was pretty funny. And I wanted to give you the blanket as a present, like from me to you.
Presents.
Yeah, like a present.
Speaking of presents, actually, I can actually intertwine with this. I've got a present for you, Sharni. You know, I remember I said to you before on Facebook that I've got a present to give you.
Have you got one for me as well?
Yes, but it's not quality. This is the biggest of big in the presents thing. You have to like pick up the camera and swivel it, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so, okay, so Sharni,
I don't know if it turned the light on. It's quite easy to see.
Yeah, nice job there. Okay, so this is from me to you. This is from the heart. This is for you.
Where? Oh! It's like the Rock's forearm. I have been emotionally scarred right now.
Sorry, Sharni, I wish you could have seen that.
I'm speechless.
Could you imagine Sharni getting on that?
Mate, she could use your ears as foot pedals. You could do... You could use her shit as toothpaste.
No, that's too far. Okay.
I'm sorry, this is a very rude video when it's supposed to be a nice video.
Yeah, okay. We go back to the nice.
Yeah, what's your favourite memory?
Favourite memory of Sharni? Well, because she doesn't talk to me that often, for obvious reasons, I'm just too cheeky. Best memory of Sharni? Probably Mike's night, actually. Yeah, Sharni actually spoke to me. Thank God, I nearly had a heart attack when she said hello. But you know, that happens quite regular.
I wish I could editing like a noise like dun dun dun, like right now. That'd be pretty happy. If I'm where is Ignis when you need him?
I know, yeah, Ignis. Fucking gear hall.
Oh yeah, you left a massive bruise on my leg, you know. From Mike, when you was punching me, you left a massive bruise on my leg.
That was kind of funny actually, I was sitting there laughing.
I was almost in tears.
What's your favourite thing about Sharni? If you have to pick one thing.
Sharni.
That's hard. What would it be?
Hold on, let me just look at a picture of me.
Don't do that.
There's a bit... Oh.
Oh my God.
It's between her lips. Oh, thank you.
Sorry.
It's between her lips and her eyes because she does have really nice eyes. What do you think? Trent.
Oh, sorry, mate. Sorry. I was,
fixated.
Yeah, turned to stone.
I'm gonna pop up to her now, saying, something really random.
Well, I've got to ask this question, because this will do my freaking editing. How are you so good looking? Like, what do you eat? Drink? What is it? What's the secret?
I wish Sharni was a vegetable.
Oh, here we go.
So well, then I could pant a whole field of her and eat her up, because she's scrumdiddlyumptious.
And that shit really works.
Mate, that shit really works.
Guarantee,
she's smiling right now. Guarantee, at this moment
crying.
In time, at this video, yeah. Guarantee, at this moment in time, as she's watching this video, yeah. I bet she's like... Guarantee she's like that. Swear to God.
Okay, thank you for that.
Oh, I'm going to pop up to her now saying, are you laughing?
Idiot.
It's funny. Okay,
okay.
Sharni, baby.
Okay, Sharni, I can't think of the me because I'm just mesmerised just by a good looking one. I'm looking at your picture right now.
Why do you keep on calling me Asif? She keeps on calling me Asif.
You're a terrorist, I've told you. People are clocking now. Told you.
Mate, she called me Asif. Fucking, hold on. Uh-huh. Okay, so you've replied, now, not at the moment. You will be when you watch this video.
Oh, she's going to, like, kick my ass. I don't mind.
At least you'll actually have some physical contact with a girl then. Oh!
I'm actually hurt. I'm actually, like, demoralised. Thank you, Gavin. Thank you.
Okay, Sharni.
Right, me and Sharni can play a fight in the middle of the night. sorry, I'm on fire.
You're on fire, no one needs to burn. Anyway, Sharni, you're an amazing girl. And I love pretty much everything about you. You're good looking, but you've also got a smashing personality. You're an amazing girl on the inside. Where, yeah? Sharni, be quiet! I'm trying to do a video for Sharni here. I'm doing a video for you. Okay. Yeah, but anyway, you have an amazing personality, which is a good thing because I don't believe in love at first sight, yeah, because if, no, like, it can't be love at first sight if you've never spoken to them. They'll just fall in love with your looks, where you got to fall in love with someone's personality, not their looks, if that makes sense. So, it's a good thing that you got a good personality. Are you following this track?
You've lost me, because, like, I don't think even you know what you're on about. He's mesmerised. See, this is what
happens. Basically, you've got a good personality where people should fall in love with your personality, not your looks.
That's better. Why are you saying the first time around?
I don't know. I was trying.
Complicated. That's why. Yeah, I think pretty much the same thing. I think you're an absolutely, wow, just stunning woman overall. Mm-hmm. A nice girl, does actually. You must have me confused for Liam. Okay, let me carry on what I was saying. And you are actually classy in most cases. You're just fantastic. I wish we spoke more, actually. I really wish we spoke more. But obviously, I know you're shy and all that stuff.
This is the part where you tell her to pop up.
I don't need to. She does that in her own good time. I'm not really... I don't like to stalk people. You know, we have a lot of stalkers at our college.
Right, David, talk about fucking stalkers when you know... You know exactly how I'm feeling about that person. Oh, you're a dick, you know.
Sorry, that to be done. So, yeah, we have many stalkers at our college. I, for one, am not a stalker. doesn't matter. Ignore Gav.
This is the part where you're supposed to say, I'm not a stalker.
Yeah, I said... Oh, okay, sorry. Gav's not a stalker either. Are you happy now?
Very.
And I really wish we spoke more. I really... What the fuck? Like, why would you do that? Why are you trying to destroy Sharni's?
No, it ain't me. Okay. I don't know whether you can see that or not.
You just killed it.
I don't know whether you can see that or not, but it's a really funny picture.
But, and yeah, we should speak more, Sharni. So stop being so shy. Stop.
Stop being so antisocial.
Yeah. Unsociable. Yeah. Stop.
Pop up to us more, because we're the type of people that are going to love you in the long run. If you keep the body that you still got.
It depends how one defines love.
Shall we break down love?
Okay, we can try. Well, okay, we have two very different opinions on love, as you can probably tell.
Okay, you first.
My opinion on love. My honest opinion, or my Sharni opinion.
This is a video for Sharni. Let's do Sharni.
Okay, Sharni. Let's, for Sharni.
Let's do Sharni.
Oh, please, let's do. Sorry. Okay, my definition of love for Sharni. Okay, let's see where I can go with this. Okay. Once every so often, there's one person that you usually see, or when you're walking... Yeah. When I first come to the college, I was looking around and I'm in my class before I seen a couple of people. And I was actually thinking, where are all the girls at? Like, seriously, I thought everyone was just... It's going to sound really bad, but you're all actually kind of ugly. Until, like, obviously, I actually met my group, had my first class with my group and stuff.
She's not even in your group, she's in the second year. So yeah, obviously, think all the girls in the first year are ugly.
Well, not all, obviously. I don't mean that particularly all, because obviously, it doesn't matter. Conversation moving forth. But then, like... When's the first time we see the second? When was the first time we seen the second news? What was it for?
I think it's my first time.
I didn't see him until like ages into the
film. Because me and Fez turned up late. We saw the second news, I think, and yeah, none of us had talked to us. Because none of us knew.
Alright. I can't remember when I first saw some of the second news. But anyway, moving on. The rehab scene, I think that was the first time I ever fell in love with Sharni. I think. Oh wow, freaking hell.
And I jizzed in my pants.
We actually share the same insight when it comes to sexual attraction. But for you, Sharni, it's one of them. I'd love to love you, but like I couldn't
because. Oh my god! As if she's just fucking at him. Oh.
Okay, reject.
No, mate, she's gonna fuck you. Hoes category.
No, reject.
No, mate.
Okay. Anyway.
Sorry. Really bad. Just had him your baby.
When I first saw you in rehab, that's when I fell in love with, the way you look. One of them things. I know Gav said I should fall in love with your personality, but like, even if you were stroppy and moody and you hated me, I'd still love the way you looked, so that doesn't make any difference to me. And plus, I know you're a little bit taller than me, but like, we're both the same height lying down, so it's alright. She's actually a little bit taller than me. I know you might find that hard to believe, because I'm like the tallest man in the world, aren't I?
Oh gosh, you're a midget with big arms.
Idiot. Okay, I may be short, but they're my feet that hold me up. Let's leave that one there. Why would you do that on Sharni's picture? Even Sharni, no.
No, that's Sharni's picture.
I mean, and also Sharni's picture. Why would you like?
if you caught that, you'll know who it was. But if you didn't, unlucky.
Okay. So yeah, even if you were like the horriblest person on the world, I'd still love the way you looked.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, cause I love the way you look.
Okay. Okay.
It ain't your booty, it's your beauty.
Is that a Friday cliche, I believe?
Was it?
Yeah.
Was
it? Yeah, Day-Day says it next Friday.
Does he?
Yeah, he does.
My mate said it to me the other week and I was like, oh. He must have got it on Friday.
Yeah, he must have done. He got to have done. It is Day-Day says it next Friday. Anyway, moving forth. If... okay. Sharni's like more like a fallen angel, isn't she? Seven heaven up above.
Mm-hmm. God called, he wants his angel back.
Yeah, I know, yeah, he's told us he wants his angel back. But then I told him to get stuffed.
Because she's all mine now. Yeah. All mine. Yeah.
Do you think as a leaving president, Sharni would actually let me fuck her?
Huh?
Do you reckon? Nothing.
She's a virgin. Don't you dare talk about Sharni like that! I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed.
I'm Chad, I can't help it.
Look. Don't answer back to me when I'm telling you.
Okay.
That's Sharni Webb! Sharni, you're over here. I love you. Chad, if you want to carry on the video now.
It's better if I don't say anything because my words.
Just say something.
But my words are getting me into trouble.
Just do it now, or else I'm gonna have to backhand you again.
Okay. Sharni, as your leaving present, as your leaving present for when you leave for the second years, would it be okay if I could make your pussy throb with excitement? Is that okay?
Awkward. If you just want to comment,
I was expecting another shouting. Please don't do that.
What?
Because that's where I like Sharni to sit.
Then
no.
No. No homo.
Yeah, no homo.
If you just want to look towards there. This is a long video.
I know, yeah. It's Sharni. And I have a feeling something's long for her. Inattentiveness.
Ruth would not be proud.
I know.
Pressure. Yeah.
That's Dan.
What? Grating cheese? What?
No, because it doesn't matter.
But anyway, we're going to call it a wrap there. Because we have got a lot more videos to do.
Yeah.
Any last words?
Nothing really. Like, okay, I hope you enjoyed the video, Sharni. I hope I wasn't too forthcoming and coming on too strong. Looking forward to seeing you soon. You might try and avoid me now for the rest of the year. Hairspray. I'm not looking forward to that, but yeah.
I don't think any of us are, mate.
I know. Anyway, Sharni, I love the way you look. Hopefully see you soon.
Last words. Don't be shy. Show us your pie. But don't be nasty. Just show us your pasty. okay, so yeah,
we're doing the heart thing.
Yeah, we got out at the end of it. We love you. A lot. Okay, so we'll be seeing you soon, beautiful.
Hopefully.